People in Whatcom County are still sorting out the extensive damage that came with November's historic flooding. Federal aid is finally showing up as those damage estimates have now risen to more than $100 million. KOMO's Cole Miller is live tonight in Bellingham with more on the help that's coming in and the push for more relief from the state legislature. Cole?
Hey there, Eric. The county is not mincing words, calling this flooding the most impactful natural disaster this area has ever seen in its history. Many homeowners facing costly repairs, and now FEMA has set up three separate disaster recovery centers. Earlier today, we went to the one up in Sumas to check in on how things are going there.
The donations keep pouring in, neighbors giving one another a hand. And to the relief of so many, much-awaited federal assistance is starting to trickle in, with the Sumas Advent Church now transformed into a FEMA disaster recovery center.
It does save us from running all over the place.
Lisa Evers has been doing a lot of running all over the place lately, her home engulfed by water. This video looking out her front porch, her car almost submerged. She had to be rescued by boat.
It was so fast. When it finally came into town, in the lower part of the house, probably 4 to 5 feet of water.
And while that water may have receded, it left behind a mess of mud and sediment and close to $100,000 worth of damage. Whatcom County's emergency management estimates some $42 million worth of damage to individual homes, another $30 million to roads and infrastructure, and a $46 million hit to businesses.
People are in pain, and people are struggling right now.
Newly appointed Senator Simon Sefzik represents Whatcom County. He's hoping to pass a bill that would earmark $85 million in state funds to go to those impacted.
The key here has to be bipartisan cooperation. We cannot lose focus on the immediate needs of people right now.
With life in limbo for Evers,
I don't know what's going to happen.
She's hopeful help will reach her and those who need it very soon.
I don't have start over years. It scares the living crap out of me of what my future brings.
Okay, so in addition to that site up in Sumas, similar centers have also been set up in Everson as well as Ferndale. So far, the county tells me more than 800 people have registered for aid, with upwards of $14 million having already been approved. Live tonight in Bellingham, Cole Miller, KOMO News.